debate about the issue of professional boxing is at an all-time high as we face the possibility of the sport being banned in the US currently. And with no other willing to take responsibility for the death of the shotgun, tonight we ask, who killed Davey Moore? Who killed Davey Moore? Why was the reason for it?
Not I, says the referee. Don't you point your finger at me.
I should stop doing the act.
And maybe it kept him from his back. The crowd would boo, I'm sure. And I'll get their money's worth. It's too bad we had to go. But there was a pressure on me too, you know. It wasn't me that made the call. Nobody can't blame me at all.
Who killed Davey Moore? Why and what's the reason for?
Not us!
Says the angry crowd, whose screams filled the arena loud. It's too bad you got that, huh? But we just wanted to see the flat.
You didn't mean for him to bleed to death.
We just wanted to see some sweat.
There ain't nothing wrong with that.
Not so bad. Killed Davey Moore. What was the reason for?
Not me, says his manager, puffing his big cigar. It's hard to say, it's hard to tell. I always thought he was rather well. It's too bad for this one. If he was sick, he should have said. Me and a man before. No, you can't blame me at all.
Who killed Davey Moore? Why was the reason for? Not me, says the gambling man with the ticket stub still in his hand. I need none of that. My head's a fantastic man. And if they don't let me sing, anyway.
Okay.
Thank you very much for blessing the time.